This is my first DIY video. We're going to make hot chocolate. The ingredients are milk, chocolate syrup, and marshmallows. First, you pour in the milk. Then, you pour in the syrup. Then you stir it. I'm going to add more milk in mine. Then I'm going to stir it some more, and I'm going to put it in a, then you have to put it in the microwave. Just good 30 seconds until it's hot. Then do a little taste test. If it's not hot, you have to add 30 more seconds. It tastes a little warm, so I'm going to add 30 more seconds. Another fact. I drink my hot chocolate with a spoon. Then we'll have another taste. I don't think it's hot enough. Or let's just have 30 more seconds. I'll get the next. I saw enough. Okay, then we add the marshmallows. And then you stir. As I said, stir. Then you do a little, and then enjoy. hope you like this video.